All right, what's going on, everyone, and welcome back to another video. Fellas, today we're going to be taking a look at the Queen of Weebs. Now, when I think of a weeb, I think of someone that looks like this, probably plays Valorant and watches anime in their free time. Listen, I know it's funny to clown on Eugenes like this on the internet, but dude, I swear to God, man, if a kid like this goes to your school, you best be dapping him up, holding the door open for him, because when he gets picked last in dodgeball, he might just show up to school with an AK-47 for show and tell. And I'm just saying, man, you want to be the one getting spared. Anyways, guys, if you happen to enjoy today's video, please be sure to subscribe to the channel. And without wasting any more time, let's get straight into it.
Here's three reasons why I wouldn't be a good waifu.
Anything other than I just sound demonically possessed and I'm wearing cat ears is probably going to be a wrong answer.
Number one, I'm shy. Number two, I use a lot of hand gestures.
Oh! Oh my God! Did you guys see that? Hang on, let me zoom in. Oh my God! Ew! Bro, she's got more fucking armpit hair than I do right now. Anyways, before we move on with the video, guys, I apologize for being an uncultured fuck, but I had to go out and look up the official definition of a waifu. And according to Urban Dictionary, it says waifu is used to refer to a fictional girl or woman that you have a sexual attraction to and you would even marry. Look at this example right here, alright? This was clearly written by someone that's never got pussy before. He says, I love Camila, her large breasts, her curves, she's my waifu. For the love of God, bro, please do not ever use the word breast again unless you're referring to chicken. Anyways, I went out on the internet and I was really trying to find if like girls having armpit hair is part of the waifu anime weeb culture. So far, I haven't been able to find anything. Maybe this is just a rare instance here, but I mean, I'm not gonna put it past these freaks, bro. I could totally see them wanting to stick their tongue up in a hairy, sweaty armpit.
And number three, I'd probably be too busy watching anime.
Alright, man, after watching that video, I'm kinda scared. Like, this has gotta be a code Eugene. Essentially, this is the closest we've ever come to seeing a female Eugene. I guess you could call her Eugenia. But either way, dude, look at this face right here. Look at this shit and tell me she's a normal person. I mean, this is just a very disturbing TikTok, and I'm not gonna lie, she needs to be reported to the authorities in her area, bro. Something real bad is about to happen. Guys, I'm about to say something that might blow your mind, but you can watch anime and still be a cool person. Just don't be out here on the internet acting like a dweeb. Don't be out here e-begging for a waifu, especially one that looks like this, bro. There's way too many red flags here. Cat ears, armpit hair, and then pointing a fake gun to her face like, yeah, I don't really know about that one, man. Miss me with that shit. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you guys would like to support the channel, consider becoming a member today. But more importantly, fellas, be sure to subscribe to the channel. If you are new, leave a like on the video if you want to support the MILFs with me, and I will catch you guys next time. Later.